jumping. Don't wanna miss a moment now. Who, what, where, when, how. Life's about memories. All about memories. Life's about memories. Hooray, hooray, hooray. Life's about memories. Go and make some memories too. And be your best you.
Gymscool is making memories today with a look back at season one and how it all began.
We're videoing nonstop. Okay, where are we going?
To somewhere. I don't know.
Outro, outro thing.
What are we about to do?
Outro.
Intro and the outro.
Film the intro.
We're taking you all the way back to the day we filmed with the original eight.
Got a couple things that we're gonna have to do before we get going. Okay, so we need to practice outside and then we'll come back in and get our stuff. Okay. It's gonna have to be quick because everything's a little bit off schedule now. Coach Mary is on time, but not everybody in the world is on time. Like I'm on time. Okay? Most important, keep the camera in front of you. So make sure that you guys can see the camera at all times whenever we're doing anything.
Okay.
You're not looking at the ground.
Yeah.
You can look up, but chins down is not as good as looking up. Okay, but you want to focus on the camera because that's what people are going to be looking at.
Okay.
Make sense? Keep walking. We got a couple things we need to do, and we'll come back in and get our bags.
Okay. So hot out here.
Come. 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 That we need to go today.
Oh my God.
We don't just get a limo.
Oh,
we get a limo with Lamborghini doors. A Hummer limo with Lamborghini doors. Okay, listening. So, paying attention. The limo. There's a reason for the limo, girls. It's not just because. Part of Gymscool and the philosophy behind Gymscool is life is making memories. Okay? That's why we're all practicing our oohs. What does L-I-M-M-O spell?
Limo.
Limo. Okay.
Limo.
So, the girl's holding letters. There's five letters in L-I-M-M-O, right?
Limo.
So this is going to be our banner. With the L-I-M-M-O, life is making memories, ooh. That's what Gymscool's all about. Okay? You can go check it out really fast, and then we got to go get our stuff.
Most of our filming was done at a beach. We chose the quote-unquote original eight because they were the first group of homeschoolers to test out the Gymscool program for a year before its official launch in the 2015-2016 calendar year. Thank you to the original eight for an amazing start. It's been really neat to watch the program grow. We hope you enjoy this quick look back on season one of Gymscool, yearbook style.
the tiniest person on the team. For real? And you're a gymnast.
Toes and smile. Thank you.
most likely to win so you think you can dance? Mia. Best laugh? Moose happy tears.
Girl.
Most likely to find a cure for a disease? Arden. Most likely to become a millionaire? Kenzie. Best nickname? Aaliyah Tortilla. Best facial expressions? Liv. Most likely to become president? Sid. Most likely to cheer you up? TJ. Best dressed? Serena. Likely to be a celebrity? Amanda.
Nice!
Most likely to live next to each other? Katie and Annie. Best British accent? Peanut. Most likely to invent something? Chelsea.
Amalia, you got this!
Most likely to win American Idol? Amalia. Most likely to work for Disney? Isabella.
Nice job, Isabella.
On this final day of season one of Gymscool, we have a few people we'd like to thank. Our fans for watching us. Families for loving us. Our coaches for challenging us. Our teammates for supporting us. And our gym owners for making sure that we have the best gym around. Look forward to making more memories in season two of Gymscool. Thanks for hanging out with Gymscool today. We hope you enjoyed the ride. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Life is making memories. Ooh.